everyone knows it's fall. During the fall, we see all kinds of leaves changing colors and falling to the ground. But do you actually know what kind of leaves they are? Can you identify the leaves that you see? Today's game is here to help you do just that. Identify the leaves you might see during this season. And in this game, we're gonna see a picture of a leaf and we'll have 4 options about what kind of leaf it is. Then we'll have 15 seconds to figure it out and choose our answer. At the end of the 15 seconds, we'll figure out who's right or who needs to take another nature walk. Let's get started with our first round. Okay, our first one. It looks like maybe a leaf from my lunch wearing a soldier's hat from the UK. Could it be an English oak leaf? Let's go with C. I'm gonna try an English oak leaf. Yes, we got it. The English oak leaf. All right, let's try the second one. Okay, it looks like we've got a nice fall yellow leaf wearing a very intimidating coach's outfit. The glasses, the hat, the bat, the whistle. Is this an American elm? I have no idea. Oh, it is. That was a random guess, but we definitely figured out this leaf's job. Okay, this is a cute little guy just kind of here to cook us up some food. Maybe this is a sugar maple. Cause maybe it's making a little like confectionery thing, a little maple leaf. It is, it's a sugar maple. We got it. A mint leaf or something like that with protection gloves on, a mask, some goggles. Is this a, oh, it's poison ivy. It's poison ivy. Yes, definitely not mint. Don't get mint and poison ivy confused. That would be tragic. Okay, this is a very friendly pine cone cop. Now, is this a Florida oak, coffee crisper, pine, leafless elm? There's no leaves. Maybe it's a leafless elm. You agree? Let's go with A, leafless elm. Pine. Probably should have figured it was the pine from pine cone, but I got fooled, there were no leaves. Okay, this is intense. Looks like we've got a long stem, a lot of leaves fighting fires. So could this be, I'm gonna go with firefighters, smoke, ash. That was right at the last second, but I'm gonna give myself a point on that one. That was close. All right, let's see if we can figure out what this is. Maybe it's like a gardener. I see like the hat, the little like tools. Is it redwood, fir? I don't know. What is it? Cottonwood. Oh, I don't think I would have gotten that one. Okay, this is a nice little guy. Looks like he's working on some homework. Maybe it's Bermuda? Could it be? Birch? I'm gonna go Bermuda. I don't know why, but that sounds right. And it's wrong. It's D, birch. I have no idea why. Okay, this has to be straight off the top, B, classy oregano. I mean, to wear one of those hats and have that kind of mustache, it's gotta be classy oregano. Wait, fancy fur. I'm gonna stick to my gut. And it's wrong. A southern magnolia? I don't know. Okay, our last one. Looks like maybe cold outside. Wait a second. Maybe this is like from a Christmas tree. Could it be? I'm gonna go C, holly. Yes, we got it. The last one we got correct. Great job during the game motion. To be honest, I was not expecting those leaves to really have jobs. I mean, I know the game was called Leaves with Jobs, but well, I'm not really sure what I was thinking.